We now know a man whose body was found in a burned out car on Sunday morning was murdered. Jefferson County deputies released that information just today, but they are not telling us if they think the man died before or after his car caught fire. The burning car was found in Deer Creek Canyon. Deputies are hoping someone who may have been hiking or biking in the area over the weekend may remember seeing something suspicious. So if you did, call police.